Hey, question two, we have some transformations fun. So the graph of y equals 5 to the power x is transformed by a stretch in the y direction, scale factor 5. We want the circle. We want to state the equation of the transformed graph. So, a stretch along y is given by transforming f of x to a f of x with a scale factor of a. So the transformed one is going to be 5y, which is equal to 5 times 5 to the power of x. So it's this first term here. Cool.